It's a great day for gaming. How are we doing? My name's Danny. That's my live stream. And that's $600 plus worth of Pokemon cards. I'm about to open all of those live on Twitch. My Twitch. Link in the description down below. If you guys haven't seen it and you guys weren't there for the live stream, please head down to the Twitch link below. Drop a follow. Hit the notification bell so you guys get alerts anytime that I go live so you guys can watch this live with me. But if not, I converted it into a video form. It's gonna be a hefty long video, but it's kind of just meant to have along in the background. Just, you know, if you're studying or if you're trying to fall asleep, just something to watch while you fall asleep. It's unedited, so you guys get raw live reactions. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out. Thank you. My hair's a mess. You know what? I don't even care. I don't even care. Those of you that haven't been following around, oh, I have to text Ashley. Okay, I texted Ashley. I have next to me, if you guys haven't seen the video, maybe I could show you guys. I'll just read it to you guys, and I'll show you guys as I open them. $600 plus worth of Pokemon cards. So if you guys watched the last live stream that I did where I opened $300 plus worth of Pokemon cards, I did the math. Let me just put this into perspective for y'alls here. Hold on. We're getting there. We are getting there. Sweet. Okay. In my $300 opening, I opened two Hatterene V boxes, which had four packs each, four Dubwool V boxes with four packs each, two Gym Challenges boxes, which has three packs each, one Poltergeist V box, one Cosmic Eclipse booster box, one Sword and Shield premium collection, for a total of 86 packs. And that took about 3.5 hours to open. I nearly double, tripled, quadrupled, super amounted this opening. I now have with me two first partner packs, seven Vivid Voltage booster box, or sleeved booster boxes, or seven sleeved booster packs. There we go. Five sleeved booster packs of Battle Styles, one Battle Styles battle box, one Battle Styles Elite Trainer box, one Battle Styles lunch box, three Hidden Fates tins, three Shining Fates tins, one Pikachu V box. What do we got? FaceTime? Oh, it's Janie. Hold on, let's see what Janie wants. Oh, poor Janie. Poor Janie. We just had one of those moments at work. It was just not good. I put a hat on because my hair was just driving me insane. Okay, so continuing on, I got one Dracapult VMAX from Shining Fates, one Crobat VMAX, and one Champion's Path Elite Trainer box for a total of 123 packs. I have no idea how long this stream is going to go for, but if 86 packs took 3.5 hours to go through, nearly doubling that amount, we're going to be here for a hot minute. Also, I want to put a little disclaimer in while I get everything set up here. Let's check real quick. Where the hell is it? Oh, here it is. Okay, cool. We need to slide to this camera here. And this way. I got a top mounted video camera to kind of, you see my phone up here. Hopefully this will be a little bit nicer. Let's open this bad boy up. Look at that, everybody. We got top down view now. Can I turn the light on? Is that a thing? Can I turn flash on? Woohoo! We're going to rock with the flash on. And then I'm also going to plug in my phone just in case. We don't want it to die while we are streaming. That is not going to be fun. Plug that bad boy in. Let's go. Let's go like this. Beautiful. Get that out of the way. Oh man, now it's in the way a little bit now. All right. Trying to figure out the most least way I'll have wires all over the place. That's gonna have to do. You guys are gonna see it a little bit. What, maybe if I move it, let me see. I'm just trying to get the perfect position. We're gonna do a little bit of a setup here. So don't mind me. We're gonna literally move this way. And then what if I put this way? You guys still gonna see a little bit here. What if I put this way? There we go. We're going to have to do a little bit of rearranging here. I'm going to move that way. Oh, we're going to have to definitely. There we go. Beautiful. Okay. So, this is basically what I got for you guys. The $600 plus worth of booster boxes, which we're going to be opening. As you guys can see down below, right there, we have a sub goal. What are we opening tonight? I am glad you asked. I have next to me at least $650 worth of Pokemon cards. Huge collection. I wrote them all down. It's going to be about 123 packs, I think I said. Let me get to it and I'll show you exactly what we're opening. So we got about 123 packs worth of booster boxes. I got a whole bunch of stuff here to open. We also have 4 bonus packs and a sub goal pack. So as I'm saying, down below here we have a sub goal. You can see that we're trying to hit at least 10 subscribers tonight. We are already 3 way there. This has been kind of going on for the whole month of April. So we want to at least hit a sub goal of 3, and we will be actually opening, if we hit the goal, or basically, I should try and explain it this way first. For each one of the sets that I'm opening, I'm trying to collect a master set of Shining Fates, Hidden Fates, and Champion's Path. So I do have a couple of chase cards, as well as Battle Styles being out. As I kind of go through opening the sets, you'll see that the chase card list pulls up in the bottom left corner here. It kind of shows you what cards I'm actually chasing. And then, like I said, there is one for each one of the sets that we are opening, except for Champion's Path, because the only card I'm really going for in Champion's Path right now is the shiny black Charizard. I already have the Rainbow Rare. But at any point in the stream, if we hit one of the chase cards that pops up, or that's on that side of the screen during the sets that we open, I will open one of the McDonald's Happy Meal packs live. I've been kind of hoarding these. They're sealed. And this is another set that I'm going to try and complete. So anytime that we do hit one of the chase cards, I will open one of these packs. I have 4 of them. And then we have a sub goal down below. If we hit 10 subs, I have a vintage booster pack of a sealed Japanese fossil set. Or booster pack. So this is sealed. From 1996. So we will be opening this if we hit the sub goal. So vintage pack at sub goal. I've kind of tried to figure out what I wanted to open first. Like I said, I have a bunch of Shining Fates, bunch of Hidden Fates, bunch of Battle Styles, bunch of Vivid Voltage, and then obviously a Champion's Path. I don't even know where to start. Let me get my friendly neighborhood. Friendly neighborhood X-Acto Blade, just so we have something to open. I think we're actually going to start with Champion's Path, just because, like I said, there's not a real chase card that we're actually going for in this set. And then we'll kind of open up some extra stuff that we have on there as well. So here's a sealed Champions Path Elite Trainer box. I tried to grab all of this on there. So let's actually get this bad boy open. And we will take a gander. Beautiful. And then I have a giant bin right under me that I'm gonna literally throw all this trash into. This is actually my first Elite Trainer box of the Champion Path set, which is another reason why I kind of wanted to get it, just because it's a set that I'm collecting, and I kind of want the Elite Trainer box from it. Throw that in the trash. Then we get our how-to guide. Don't really need that, but sure. All right, we got 10 packs of Champion's Path. We got our damage coins as well as our damage dice. Ooh, I really like that clear. That's pretty cool. So those go towards the collection as well. Special shout out to Bubs for the shaming coin, which I also have. That's got a little collection. I give out all codes. I don't collect them. So there you guys go. Here's our Charizard. It's a little warped. I'll take it, whatever. And then obviously we get the energies. I gotta get used to this top-down view. This is a little weird. I will admit that. And then obviously we have the Charizard sleeves, which I was running out of sleeves, so I'm very happy that I was able to actually get these. Open these bad boys up. Put these on the bottom here. All right. I'll move these sleeves closer to me just so I have easy access to them. And then we got our dividers. Oh, I got an extra divider. This is like the third or fourth booster box or Elite Trainer box that I've gotten an extra divider in. I think I got an extra divider in Hidden Fates as well, but you're supposed to get four of these, so I don't know why they included five. Whatever, beats me. Okay. I'm actually gonna put all this shit in here. Okay. Let's get this Charizard sleeved up. Imagine if I just took that X-Acto blade to the Charizard. Alright, so there is the Charizard. Should I turn the flash off? What do you guys think? Maybe the flash is better on. Helps a little bit. At least for down below. I don't know. What do you guys think? Flash on, flash off? Maybe we'll do flash off. Yep, flash off. Flash off it is. All right, so there's the Charizard. Very nice. Get that sleeved up. Okay. Let's get these packs sorted out here. And we go into the unboxing, and so it begins. $600+ worth of, all right, we're really gonna start like this, where I can't open any of the packs. All right, $600 plus worth of cards. Here we go. Code card for you. Boom. Oop, I almost want one extra. All right, we got a Darkness Energy, an Absol, a great ball, Rotom Phone, Roly Coly, Carvana, Potion, Rockruff, Weedle, Reverse Holo is a Kakuna, and an Obstagoon Holo there. Nothing important on that one. I do need to keep a couple of sleeves out, because I do sleeve up all holos and reverse holos, whether duplicates or not. All right, here we go. Next one. Sorry about the shaking as well. This, like I said, it's mounted pretty high. Code card. Boom. I'm going to have to get used to when we get to battle styles. Not looking at the code card. All right, we got a Fighting Energy. Milo. Great Ball. Absol. Zigzagoon. Weedle. Purloin. Pokeball. Inkay. Reverse Holo is a Beedrill. And a Gardevoir VMAX Rainbow Rare. Wow! I did need that one for the collection, so I'm very happy that I did pull that. We are actually going to pull a small sleeve for this one. Nice pull. Centering's pretty nice on it. Wow. I'm thoroughly impressed. So there's that pull. Good job. Here, we'll actually keep that one out next to the Charizard there. Okay. And then I'll also... I did already sleeve out that reverse holo. Okay, next pack. I'm going to be here a hot minute. All right, why can't I... We got a Water Energy, a Beedi, Absol, Rotom Bike, Ekans, Potion, Vulpix, Inkay, Pokeball, a Reverse Holo Grass Energy, and a Zygarde Holo. Okay. We got another pack here. That one was easy to open. There's the code for ya. Oh. Alright, we got a Water Energy, Piers, Malamar, Sharpedo, Trubbish, Hatena, Rockruff, Potion, Pokeball, Reverse Holo is a Hatterene, and a Centiskorch Holo. I think I might have needed that Reverse Holo Hatterene, not entirely sure. Try and keep everything together too, so it's easier to sort through the bulk. Okay. Here goes another one. Boom. Alright, we got a Lightning Energy, Hatrim, Suspicious Food Tin, Malamar, Linoon, Scraggy, Roly Coly, Nickit, Ekans, Reverse Holo Sonia, and a Venusaur V, another card that I actually needed to complete the set. So, really happy to hit that one. Obviously, we're chasing down some Charizards, obviously, but anything to help complete the set is a pull in my eyes. episode for you. Boom. All right, we got a Steel Energy, a Victini, Hatchim, Malamar, Zigzagoon, Weedle, Purloin, Pokeball, Inkay, Reverse Holo Kabu, and a Holo Hatterene. Should we move the camera down a little bit? I feel like it focuses a little better when it's closer up. Find a spot for all this bulk. All right, here's another Champion's Path. This set I'm pretty much almost complete. I just need the big boys, obviously. And we got an ad. I hate having ads on YouTube. We're going to mute this real quick. Okay, never mind, it's over. There's that one. Okay. Here we go. I think. Grass, Victini, Sonia, Kabu, Zigzagoon, Trubbish, Full Heal, Sizzlipede, Purloin, Rotom Form. Oh, and a Sentis Course. That's what I saw then. Nothing that I needed there. Alright, we got three packs left of Champion's Path. And then I'm pretty much SOL, I think, on Champion's Path. I might buy a couple of extra Hatterene boxes that I might find at Target every once in a while. But we'll see what that gives us. Alright, we got a Psychic Energy, Machoke, Beedrill, Arbok, Sizzlipede, Zigzagoon, Scraggy, Rockruff, Vulpix, Great Ball, and a Marnie. Try and guess which. Oops, sheesh. There goes literally everything. Alright, Champion's Path packs next. Get two left, and then we will tear into something else for the night before we actually start getting into the sets that we're looking for pulls from. Got that one there. Boom. Four. Alright, we got a Grass Energy, Arbok, Beedi, Machoke, Full Heal, Scraggy, Purloin, Machop, Nickit, Full Heal, and a Machamp. I think I'm going to move this down just a smidge here. 1 second. I think that's going to be a little bit better. Hold on. Just for focus reasons. Yeah, that's going to be tons better having them right there. And I think we'll move the poles about here. Just so you guys can get a little gander at them. All right, we are on our last Champion's Path pack. Flick it for good luck there. We'll see what we get. This ain't opening. Let's cut right through this Charizard here. There we go. Alright. Free code card. There you guys go. Boom bam. Alright, we got a Darkness type energy. A Great Ball, Milo, Turf Field Stadium, Carvana, Swablu, Vulpix, Trubbish, Roly Coly, Kakuna, and a Wailord V. I don't know if I need this one yet. I don't think I do. But not bad to end off on a pull. So, out of our Champion's Path Elite Trainer Box, we got three pulls. We got the Wailord V. We got the Venusaur V, and we got the Gardevoir VMAX Rainbow Rare, which was a card that I did need. I don't know if I need that Wailord, I don't think so, but I definitely need the Venusaur, so I would say it's a pretty accomplished pack. I'm going to put all my pulls over here, just for future reference. And then everything else we'll put over here in our bulk pile. Our bulk pile is going to be huge by the end of the night. Put that over there. Cap that. Awesome. All right. So up next, we're going to open these packs here, which I'll show you, just to kind of look what's inside of them. And then we'll open based on what it is. So basically, if you guys haven't seen these, I would highly recommend picking them up. These are called First Partner Packs. So basically what there is in, I saw this in Target, there's this little binder here, which I'll show you guys, that's actually fit to hold your full art Pokemon cards. So, you know, sometimes you get box sets that come with a jumbo card. And this is the newer style jumbo cards. These don't fit the older style ones. They changed them a little bit. But they are meant to fit them. So I have one of each of the jumbo cards that I kind of have for this set. So I have three of them. I'm about to open a couple more. But this set also comes with a jumbo Pikachu with the 25th logo printed on it. So basically what this is every month they are coming out with a first partner pack. And you can see that here. They got March, April, May, June, July, all the way to October, that releases the first ever printed card of the starters. So like this is the first printed Pikachu card from base set. So the first card that was made for each one of the starters gets made into a jumbo card, and you basically can put them in this binder. So obviously, I guess you put that in there. Obviously, I have the original, like the new starters, which was March's. I've been holding on to that one. I just picked up April's. So it's not too late. They still sell a whole bunch of these. So now that's passed, they still have them. So definitely guaranteed picking these. I recommend picking these up. I'm going to be saving the artwork for them as well, just because, you know, they're each unique. They also come with two booster packs in them as well. And then on the back, it kind of just says big celebration. Set of three awesome oversized cards for your Pokemon TCG collection. So what we're going to do is we're actually going to flip to the back of the binder because I have these in order. And I'm going to open the pack nicely here. Guys out. So there's our jumbo cards and our two packs. We got a Vivid Voltage, which I'm actually going to hold on to because we are doing a CJ. We are doing a hunt for this one, so we're going to do that. I will open the Sun and Moon one. Like I said, I kind of want to open these first and kind of get the packs sorted down. I'm holding on to this here. That's all that kind of comes in them. We're gonna chill around and see what I pull, CJ. And then here we go. So this is the first Grookey card ever printed with the logo on the side. And then we have Scorbunny and Sobble. So I'm kind of just gonna go in order on the numbers. So Sobble's number three, so he's gonna go in the back. There we go, slide him in there. Cool. And then Scorbunny's number two. So we'll slide Scorbunny in there. Dude, it really be Major Cheeks. Mare Cheeks. that was Joey in the chat too. So Joey and CJ, what's going on? How we doing? All right, and we'll slide Grookey in there as well. So that's what they look like. And we're getting a little bit of lag, but that's okay. Awesome. And then we'll open the second one here. And then I'm also going to open up that lunchbox tin next, just to get the additional packs out of there. Because there's not just battle style packs in there, there's a couple of other stuff in there as well. But kind of want to open everything together. those. Beautiful. All right, and this one we got a, ooh, we got a Battle Styles and another Sun and Moon. So I will also put the Battle Styles to the side because we are gonna be opening those. Here's our Rowlet card. So first ever Rowlet card printed, which is cool. Litten and Popplio. So we got, I think it's the same order. So we'll go Popplio in the back here. Beautiful. And we'll go Litten. Litten was actually my starter that I chose first run through of Sun and Moon. And we'll slide Rowlet in here as well. Cool. So we got these all set. We got Rowlet, Litten, Popplio, Grookey, Scorbunny, and Sobble all in here. So now we just wait till next month to get the Gen 5 starters, right? Or 6 starters. Gen 6 starters. We need Chespin, Fennekin, and the Froakie. But I am going to keep this binder out because, like I said, I do have a couple of extra cards that I got to slide into these two slots. And then we're going to work our way backwards, so that's going to be fun. But yeah, there's that binder. Really cool, like I said. Definitely recommend picking that up. I probably just vibrated everything. Sorry, not sorry. That didn't go down all the way. There we go. All right, cool. Come on, get to the good stuff. All right, I'll get to the good stuff, CJ. Just for you, just for you. All right, we're going to, like I said, open up this lunchbox tin real quick just to get the additional packs out of here. We got an extra Vivid Voltage pack, which I will tear into right meow. CJ, you still have all your cards here. Oh, I'm also going to give you something, CJ, when I get to it. So stick around because I'm giving you something. You get a present. All right, if you guys never opened up these lunchbox tins, they're actually pretty cool. So first thing is you get 2 oversized battle size coins, both styles of the Urshifu. So there's Single Strike and Rapid Strike. Pretty cool. We also get 2 promos that are holos, which are really cool. I'll actually get to those when I open up Battle Styles. So, and then we're going to keep these packs in here. So here's our Battle Styles pack. Like I said, we got a Vivid Voltage in here, so I'm going to put that to the side. Battle Styles to the side. Another Battle Styles to the side. And we got a Sun and Moon, which we'll be opening. We got 3 of those. And then a Sword and Shield, which is really cool. Otherwise, it might be a Snorlax soon. CJ, you and your references. There's a code card for you guys, Collector's Chest. Get rid of that plastic. We got some cool stickers. Everybody loves some cool stickers. We got Emboar, Luxray, Empoleon, Luxray, Tyranitar, and another Emboar. And then we got some more Empoleon and some more Tyranitar. And then we got both of the Urshifus. So we got some stickers. We all love stickers. We got a notepad. Come on. There we go. We got a notepad. Pretty cool. Boom. Notepad. And then we got another one of these nice little binders. You can kind of put some cards in, which I'll be holding on to because we're going to be using that pretty soon. Put these in there as well. I'm actually going to throw all of this stuff in here. There you go. Seal that up. All right. Cool beans. Put these to the side here with the Battle Style packs. All right, so before we get into anything else, we're gonna get the Sun and Moon packs and the Sword and Shield packs out of the way here. You wanna slip into that? All right. Do you.
These vivid voltages inside as well, because we're going to be opening those as well. All right, so let's get to Sun and Moon.
I think Sun and Moon actually has a different... No, they still have... It's still four to the front. Aw, oh, these ones have spoilers. Spoiler cards. So we know we got nothing good in there. But you still may get something good as well if you guys take the codes. Oh, we're not even going to do the pack trick for this one. Dewpider, Bounsweet, Lillipup, Paris, Pharaoh, Bounsweet, and Incineroar. With a Steel Energy, Corsola, Professor Kukui, and an Energy Switch. So nice. Okay, next pack. I want to make sure I don't spoil anything. There we go. I'll find out which way the code cards go. They go this way. Awesome. All right, so we got a Fighting Energy, Repelipper, Repel, Corsola, Diglett, Dratini, Sandygast, Morlul, Fomantis, Oranguru, and a Holo Dragonite. That's a nice pull. People love Dragonite. We will take a Dragonite any day. It's probably second best to getting a Charizard. Slap that in there. Beautiful. Alright, and our last Sun and Moon pack. Don't forget we also have our sub goal today. We got we hit 10, we're opening up a vintage pack. Oh, I spoiled that. Oh, and I also didn't give you guys that one. I don't know where that went. All right, whatever. You guys could do a pause and grab it. I got a Pharaoh, regular Beware, Fairy Energy, and a Brion. Nothing cool in that pack. Which is good. I want all of our luck to be in the packs that we actually are hunting shit. All right, and then our lonely... Why am I dropping things? I don't know, CJ. I'm supposed to leave that up to you. Alright, our lone Sword and Shield pack. Hopefully we could get a gold Zacian or Zamazenta. Those are the dreams. This way. Boom. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, we got a Fighting Energy, Eldegoss, Air Balloon, Palpad, Chinchou, Krogunk, Galarian Meow, Scorbunny, Sinistee, Ferroseed. Oh, and we got a holo, or not holo, Lapras V. That's a cool card. Like that one. Sleeve that bad boy up. Nice pull. We'll take it. Joey, are you still in the chat? Are you prepared to pull prices on cards if I ask? I might need a price checker. Okay, now everything else that I have, no. Okay, thanks. Everything else that I have to open is all cards that we're going to be hunting for pulls. I'll leave that up to you guys. Do you guys want to see Shining Fates, Hidden Fates, Battle Styles, or Vivid Voltage? I will open whatever you guys want to see. You'll do it? All right, CJ. What do you guys want to see? Vivid Voltage, Battle Styles, Shining Fates, or Hidden Fates? I'm feeling very Charizard-y today, guys. I don't know. I think we should probably save the Fates collection for last. That's up to you guys. If not, I'll kind of just... We'll let Fate decide. Here we go. Ready? We're going to click on image number 3. Shining Fates is going to be first. So we're going to be opening up all of my Shining Fates collections. Looking for pulls. Ah, CJ, I didn't give you link access. Did you just get banned? CJ just got banned. CJ ain't going to let you post a link, you big dingus.
All right, we're gonna do Shining Fates. Let's open up. Let's do the tins first. Got it. Joey could post links because he's a mod. What is this one? eBay? Rare Charmeleon Pokemon card, excellent condition from 1995, $800. Jesus. That's crazy. Alright, so we got a Boutland tin. Go ahead and get this bad boy open. I do want to give a special shout out to StockX. I pretty much got... I mean, they're not sponsoring this video in any way. But if you guys haven't heard of StockX, they're basically a company that has an online site that actually got into Pokemon cards, basically with all the super hype around opening Pokemon cards. They got into it to selling those. Basically, sellers will, when you buy off of StockX, will sell or send the product to StockX, and StockX will verify to make sure it's an authentic product before sending it to you or your money back. So basically all this old stuff or all this new stuff I've gotten off of StockX for relatively cheaper just because it takes a little longer. But it came in one piece, which was good. So let's open up this Boutland chest. As far as the tins go, I'm going to be keeping one of these tins, but every single one of these tops. Just because I don't want all this crap around. All right, Shining Fates. Should I open up all the packs for... Ooh, look at that. They look a little... Print quality is, like, trash. All right. Get this Boutland out. Code card. Boom. Alright, so out of Shining Fates, we are chasing the Delmize VMAX, which is number 10 out of 72. The Reshiram Amazing Rare. The Yveltal Amazing Rare. The Ditto V, which is the big dick slinging Ditto. The Rillaboom V, the Rillaboom VMAX, both shiny versions, and the Eternatus Full Arts, obviously. And then, obviously, the Charizard VMAX, which I left last on there. There's our Boutland promo card. Really cool. Cool card. And we will get into our Shining Fates here. So let's go into the first pack. I'm going to do the special pack trick on these ones, which I basically swap the rare with the reverse holo to put the shiny in the back. Also, was this one of the packs that you guys... No. Also, on a couple of these packs, I had my friends kind of claim on which pack they thought a good pull would be in. So when I get to those packs, I'll let you guys know. Boom. One, two, three, four, and then we swap these two. So that puts our shiny in the back. All right, we got a Fire Energy. Luxio, Thwacky, Rusted Shield, Morpeko, Spinarak, Snom, Grookey, Eevee, Manaphy, our Reverse Holo Ball guy. We didn't get anything. Manaphy was our rare. Cool. First pack, dud. All right, second pack, we got a Charizard. I've yet to see a Charizard get pulled out of any Charizard pack, so will we be the first? We will see. One, two, three, four, and swap. Boom. Ooh, that felt a little textury, I believe. Might got a pull, might not, I don't know. All right, Psychic Energy, Tropius, Luxio, Gym Trainer, Shinx, Horsea, Yanma, Morpeko, Koffing. Our rare is a Dreadnought. Into, there we go. We got the Reshiram. All right. So we did have a hit off of the hit list. So we are going to be opening a McDonald's pack. As soon as I get to those. Get this Reshiram in a pack. Such a cool card. Sick. Actually, let me switch these so you guys can kind of see the pulls. There we go. Beautiful. All right, next pack. Corviknight. This is the pack I've seen most Charizards be pulled out of. Oh, you want prices on the Reshiram? I don't think it's going for much. Rotom, Rusted Sword, Cufant, Spinarak, Snom, Horsea, Rowlet. Woo! Crobat V into Reverse Holo Zarude. Nice! Another card I don't have, so that's going to get added to my Master Set. Which is good. And I'm pretty sure I need this Zarude Reverse Holo. Kind of paying attention. I think for the amazing rare Reshiram, Joe. Alright, we got a Water Energy, a Scrotum, Rusted Shield, Eldegoss, Rowlet, Trapinch, Snom, Grookey, Spinarak, regular rare Celebi, and a Reverse Holo Tropius. Nothing in that one. Oh, I don't need to put that one on there. Do need to put that one on there. Okay. Second to last pack for this. How long have we been live? 1 hour. And we still got a whole bunch more to go. Alright. We got a Dark Energy, Team Yell Towel, Luxio, Floatzil, Chewtle. Not finding much. Too much good, but looks like it's for about 4 or 5. No, not bad. Morpeko, Koffing, Glossifleur, Rowlet, Manaphy, and our reverse is a Morpeko. All right, let's see if we can get some last pack hype. There we go. Boom. Close. I almost brought the rare to the front. All right. So we got a Grass Energy, Gym Trainer, Cramorant, Tropius, Horsea, Grookey, Morpeko, Spinarak, Buizel, Holo Thievul, and a Dreadnought. Not one shiny out of that set. Or out of that tin. That's insane. Bad Shining Fates pull ratios. So far, boo, I know, not good. All right, let me grab this thing because this is gonna be, this was also in another lunchbox tin that I opened, but this is where I'm actually gonna be putting my McDonald's collections. Shout out to Anthony for the Froggy. That was a duplicate. So these are gonna go in there. I am going to try my best open this as well as I can. Preserve the pack art. Oh, we got a holo. Sick. Okay, so I believe there's only 3 or 5 cards in here. 4 cards in here. So we did get a holo Fennekin. Which is really nice. We got a Piplup, a regular Fennekin, and an Oshawott. So not bad. Let me add these to my little page thing here. Oshawott's 21. Piplup is 20. It goes in order by Pokemon. And then Finnegan is 14. So we got 14. Finnegan in there. The other Finnegan. A holo. Which is this Eldegoss tin, which Leah claimed the second pack in this tin to have a good pull. So I know Ant and Leah are watching. So Leah, let's see if you claimed the victor. This one, I'm only gonna keep the tops. Dents on it, because I want to keep the nicest one I possibly have. This one's in pretty good condition. Alright, cool. Alright, so Leah called the second pack, so that's going to be that one there. I will put that to the side. Keep that in frame the whole time. And we are out of music. I'm going to go pick another one. Let's see. Boom. We don't want, no. This is just regular. Hey! We just followed. Hi, Pal21. How we doing? Making me moist. Alright. Boom, boom. For you guys, I'm gonna leave that one on there. Get this Eldegoss. Big Pop on me. CJ, you know Big Papa Randall's Alex, right? I don't think he knows. All right, we're gonna open up the rest of these here. Any more? Boom, here we go. Oh, you guys are in a Discord, okay. I didn't know if you knew. All right, hopefully this tin goes a little bit better than the last tin. Oh no, I knew. These came in my chat before. Scrotum, Floatzel, Tropius, Glossiflor, Cacnea, Chewtle, Eevee, Nickit, regular Manaphy, and a reverse boss's order. Nothing good. Nothing good. Thank you. cool. That was textured. That was textured. I felt that on accident. Oh, that was textured. And that was the reverse holo slot. All right. Electric, Rotom, Rusted Shield, Eldegoss, Nickit, Horsea, Snom, Morpeko, Cacnea. We got a Volcanion and... Oh, Sirfetch'd shiny. Nice. All right, we'll take it. We'll take it. It's one more shiny we didn't have. Help complete the set a little bit. I am really filling up these cards. That was on accident, though. I get excited when I feel textured in that reverse holo spot. You just never know. Ooh, that was hard. All right. Boom. All right, we got a Grass Energy, Ball Guy, Team Yeltal, Thwacky, Horsea, Snom, Morpeko, Cacnea, Chewtle, Hollow Thievul, and a Reverse Hollow Floatzel. Nothing in there to write home about. Man, I really want this Schlonged Ditto. If you guys haven't seen the Schlonged Ditto card, I hope I pull it just so Joey got it. I mean, I think Anthony got it. Yes. Yes, Alex. It's a Schlonged Ditto. I will pass on wanting Schlongs, but I appreciate the offer.
What was that?
Okay. Code card. Boom. Ooh, that was another textured. All right. We got a Darkness Energy, Tropius, Luxio, Gym Trainer, Chewtle, Spinarak, Q-Fin. This should be our rare. Nope, next one's our rares. Glossiflor, Snom, Professor's Research. Oh, we got the Rillaboom. Full Art Shiny. That's another chase card. That's number 106 right there, I think. Yep. So we will be opening another one of these packs. Boom. Insta sleeve. Dang, that card's so cool. Starting to look like CJ there a little bit. Who's Chase and why is he in cards? That's an excellent question, Joe. I have no idea. Alright, so second to last pack here. Thwacky, Floatzel, Gym Trainer, Koffing, Cacnea, Glossiflor, Snom, Trapinch. Got a Delmize V, which isn't the full art one that we're looking for, but it's still a nice, nice V card there. And a Holo Chewtle. It's Holo Chewtle. A Shiny Chewtle. That's a pretty decent pack. Got two pulls in one pack. We'll take it. Both cards that I do need, so not complaining. This tin is instantly better than the other tin. All right, Leah. You claimed the second pack in this tin will have a nice, decent pull in there, so let's get to it. Let's open this bad boy up and take a look. There we go. Alright, we got a Water Energy, Tropius, Gym Trainer, Floatzel, Spinarak, it's frozen, Cufin, Glossifleur, Snom, Koffing, a regular Zarud, and a reverse holo Weezing. So nothing great in that one, but still a pretty decent tin. I will take it. We did get a shiny Ditto, Delmize V, the Rillaboom, beautiful, Sirfetch'd, and the Eldegoss promo there. So we did get a chase card. We will be opening another McDonald's pack. Don't worry, this is not the end of our Shining Fates journey. Rip that one. Destroy that one. I believe this is our holo, so put this one in the back. Alright, cool. We got a Bulbasaur, Cyndaquil, Mudkip, and Grookey is our holo, which are all new cards that I did need. So beautiful. They're going right into the folder. Bulbasaur, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 should be the Grookey. That's the holo. Goes on the right side. Mudkip is 19, which I believe we have 18 in here. 20. All right, cool. I'm gonna put that one in there. Cool. Last of my Shining Fates tins before we get to the Shining Fates boxed set. We do have claims on this one as well. We have CJ claiming the third pack in this tin and Anthony claiming the second pack in this tin. So I will be pulling those straight out of here in this ugly ass Cramorant.
Look, guys, I pulled Tyranitar!
Yeah, let's go CJ. Alright. Alright, so we got the second pack, which is that one for Ant. And the third pack, which is this one for CJ. So we'll do this way there. And I'll keep those on screen so you guys can see I'm not fiddling with them in any way. And we'll open up the remaining packs first. Yay, look at my Tauridon! Alright, we'll get that guy there. Let's open up the remaining four packs first before we get into these claimed packs. We are still on the hunt for a couple of more. Like I said, I also have Shining Fates box sets, which we're going to be getting into. So that's something to look forward to. Boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, and swap these two bad boys. All right, we got a water. Come on. Luxio, Gym Trainer, Team Yeltowl, Cacnea, Cufin, Buizel, Spinarak, Shinx, ooh, and DDV, and a reverse holo Cacnea. I don't think I had the Indeedee. I might have the Indeedee, I'm not entirely sure. It is what it is, Charlemagne. Alright, next Shining Fates pack. Alright, we got a Metal Energy, Floatzel, Team Yell Towel, Rotom, Snom, Q-Fan, Buizel, Grookey, Yanma, Professor's Research, and a Shiny Dedenne, which I also don't think I don't have, so. Got a Shiny out of that bad boy. Nice. Alright, third pack. Two, three, four.
Ooh.
That centering's kind of raunchy. Hope that's not a Charizard. We got a Water Energy, Eldegoss, Tropius, Luxio, Yanma, Snom, Q-Fin, Grookey, Buizel, Dreadnought, Reverse Holo is a ball guy. Very happy that wasn't a... Charizard. Did I double sleeve my... I have to check something after this. After this pack. I don't know if I double sleeved these or not, but I'll have to look. Two, three, four. If that's the case, I'll just do it after stream. Alright, we got a Dark Energy, Thwacky, Tropius, Gym Trainer, Yanma, Morpeko, Eevee, Glossiflor, sorry. Yanma. There we go! We got Schlong Ditto. There he is. Ditto with his massive Schlong. We are opening another pack. Oh, and the Yveltal Metal Amazing Rare. So we can actually open up both packs. We hit both chase cards in one go. So, nice! We're actually knocking a couple cards off the list. I'm actually only going to open up one, just to be fair, just so we have something to hit later on. But we need to sleeve up our Schlong Ditto. There you go, Alex. That's Schlong Ditto. Beautiful. We also love hitting double pull cards, and this Yveltal is so cool. We hit both amazing rares. Alright, boys, so we got the second and third pack, so we'll open up Tony's pack first. This is the pack that Tony says we're going to get a good pull in, so here we go. He left a bit ago, but he heard it. Alright. When he comes back, I will show him Schlong Ditto. Tell him when he gets back to message he wants to see the Schlong, and I will show him the Schlong. All right, we got Rusted Shield, Rotom, Cramorant, Rowlet, Eevee, Morpeko, Buizel, and then I think the next card is our pull. Let's see if Anthony's got anything. All right, Glimpsnarl VMAX. I didn't switch the cards. I think I have this one. Let me check real quick. Let me check. Don't go anywhere. Let me check. I don't. I have the regular one. So good pull. Good pull. Good call, Anthony, on the pack. We got the Full Art Grimmsnarl VMAX. Joe, you got that one? How much is this card? Can you price check me? $12? Not bad. Not bad. I have to bring that pack over there. All right, CJ. Let's see if you could do one better. Give me the Charizard or the gold cards. Yes, this is a full art. This is a full art. You could tell because most of the card is the art. This is a regular card. How only the art kind of pops up in the square border there, but this is also called an amazing rare. That's what the swirls are doing, popping out of the... These are relatively new. This is just a regular V, so you can kind of see that it kind of fades out. It's not the full card as the picture, and this is a full art. So that's what's considered a full art. Did I do the pack trick? Nope. All right, CJ, let's see what you got. We got a Grass Energy, Rusted Shield, Dartrix, Eldegoss, Buizel, Yanma, Trapinch, Nickit, Glossifleur, Holo Thievul, and a Reverse Holo Horsey. Nothing. Zit nada. Zelch. But I do want to check real quick. I'm used to it. Hey, it's all good. I mean, there's still a whole bunch of cards in there that, oh yeah, these are single wrapped here. There's a whole bunch of cards in there that you picked out for me, so we'll see how you do there. I did get a Celebi, which I see that I did need, so excited for that one. Alright, so out of that tin, we got the Amazing Rare, the Grimmsnarl, Schlong Ditto, Dedenne, NDDV, and then the promo Cramorant. So with us pulling, we technically hit two of our chase cards. However, we are just going to open one just because I have so many freaking packs to open that I kind of don't want to open my last two bonus packs. Remember, we still have the sub goal, so if you guys want to see the vintage pack open, drop the subscription. If with this bar here hits, what the hell? There we go. If that bar there hits 10, by the end of the night, I will open this vintage pack. I've spoiled it there. We got a Piplup holo. Froggy. Regular, that's the card Anthony gave me, so I didn't need it. Chikorita and a Torchic, which I do think I need those. So let's get these guys in here. Froggy, I'm gonna actually keep because put these in the back, right? Put any extras in the back sleeve. That's what I'll do. I'll put any extras in the back sleeve, facing the other way. Cyndaquil. Torchic will go here. And Chikorita will go here. Awesome. Okay. So, I forgot the Piplup. I forgot the Piplup. Excellent. All right, we're gonna go. I think we're gonna open one premium collection box, and then we'll open up the Pikachu, and then we'll open up the other. So I'm going to open up the Dracapult first, give you the Schlong. There he is, Alex. How's he look? He's dropping a massive one, I tell you what. Massive Schlong. Alright, that is a Schlong, I'm telling you. Big boy. All right, so we're gonna open up this Shining Fates Premium Collection, Shiny Dracapult box. fairly excited about. All these cards got shifted around. So, let's flatten this box here. This bad boy up. Got shifted upon delivery. That wasn't great. Alright, so we did get a Dracapult coin. Looks pretty cool. Open these guys. 7 packs out of this one. Card. Boom. Where'd I put my thing? This shiny Dracapult VMAX card gets to go inside our jumbo card setup, which I'm excited. I think this is Pokemon Pinball. Shiny Dracapult V. 5 pull? You think so, CJ? You think we get a fiver? Put these packs aside. Oh, pack 5. Alright, and then we got our Dracapult VMAX. Cool card. Alright, if you say so. There's pack number 5. That's on you, CJ. That's on you. All right. Boom. For all you lucky ladies, best of luck. All right, here we go. We got a grass energy to start off with. Ball guy. Tropius. Eldegoss, Yanma, Grookey, Nickit, Choodle, Morpeko, Volcanion, and a Cacnea. We got jack shit! Pack 2? This is pack 2. We got Fire, Floatzel, Gym Trainer, Tropius, Yanma, Glossifer, Eevee, Morpeko, Yanma, Manaphy, and a Cufins. Wow. We got bullshit in these packs. We got a Dark Energy, Eldegoss, Rusticheel, Scrotum, Yanma, Horsea, Shinx, Spinarak, Grookey, Morpeko V, which is a card that I did need, and a Reverse Holo Buizel. I am trying to do a master set, so I'm gonna have to complete the full set. Collect all cards, all reverse holos. So while I am trying to look for Charizards, I am also trying to complete a set, so I will take anything that I don't have. Which I don't think I've ran into any duplicates yet, so it's pretty good. Like, pull-wise, obviously. Alright, we got a Water, Rusted Shield, Tropius, Ball Guy, Spinarak, Horsey, Morpeko, Koffing, Yanma, Professor's Research, and then a Reverse Holo Spinarak. Wonderful. I think you guys claim the two packs that actually have pulls. I'm thoroughly impressed. Alright, we got a Fire Energy, Rotom, Cramorant, Thwacky, Rowlet, Buizel, Spinarak, Morpeko, Grookey, Greedent V, another card I needed, and a Reverse Holo Nickit. I better be careful saying that Pokemon's name. I'm just going to start saying Foxboy. Foxboy. All right, Joe, let's see if you claim pack two correct. Joey claims the Zard. The Zard in this pack. All right, we got Energy, Cramorant, Thwacky, Ball Guy, Glossifleur, Eevee, Morpeko, Yanma, Chewtle, another Indeedee, and a Thwacky. So we do have our first duplicate of the day, which is okay. I mean, so Joe, you weren't wrong. There was a pull in there. All right, CJ. Pack number five. As he so confidently said. All right, we got Fighting Energy, Floatzel, Gym Trainer, Thwacky, Foxboy, Morpeko, Rowlet, Spinarak, Horsey, Manaphy, and a Yon Mega. CJ, you're not allowed to pick packs anymore. Alright, well, out of that, Dragapult pack, not amazing. We got technically three pulls out of seven packs. No shinies again. So, not a great box. Let's get this Pikachu box open. Shining Fates Pikachu. The guy that gave me the Champion's Path booster box had another one of these in his car. I should have took it. Thank you. have four packs in this one. Get this Pikachu card. Sleeved up. Alright. Back into it. And then we are almost out of Shining Fates. Alright, here we go. We got a Energy Cramorant, Tropius, Rotom, Trapinch, Yanma, Koffing, Morpeko, Horsea, Yanmega, and a Volcanion Reverse Holo. First pack is a dud. Pack three this time? Alright, Joe. Alright. You did claim a pull last round, so I will buy into your bidding. Alright, we got a Energy, Rusted Sword, Gym Trainer, Thwacky, Grookey, Trapinch, Yanma, Koffing, Morpeko, Holo Weezing, and a Reverse Holo Indeedee. Another dud. But my Shining Fates stack is hefty. Alright, Joe, here we go. Pack three. Pack three. Joey claims the victor. Alright, Energy, Floatzel, Dartrix, Rotom, Spinarax, Cufant, Glossifleur, Snom, Koffing, Thievul, and we got an Ice Cube Shiny, which is a card that I did need. So good pull, Joe. Sweet, we got an Ice Cube. We'll take it, we'll take it. All right, last pack. Motherfucker. All right. Fire Energy, Dartrix, Eldegoss, Luxio, Trapinch, Snom, Grookey, Spinarax, Shinx, Boss's Order, and a Grimmsnarl V, which is a duplicate. So, Joey, Anthony, that are collecting the set that has duplicates, I have a card to trade. If you so need it. I got both Grimmsnarls, which is pretty good. So out of that Pikachu pack, we got two pulls. Two shinies, not bad. We'll take it. All right, last of my Shining Fates. This is the idiot pack that took forever to get to me. The whole reason why this stream got delayed. So if I don't pull something good out of here, I'm gonna be thoroughly pissed. So, there's that. Alright, there's our Crobat coin. Our Crobat V. Shiny. Shiny Crobat, so cool. Shiny Crobat VMAX. Fun fact, this was actually its own little box thing in Japan, and I almost bought the actual Japan set. They released this with Shiny Star V, so I almost bought it. Code. And then the big boy card goes in our last slot here. There we go. Cool. That's it for my jumbo cards. I could probably put that away now. All right. We're a bit frozen. We gotta wait for it to catch back up. Beautiful. All right, let's get into some packs. These are sealed really tight. Holy shit. Oh, and they tear right open. I don't know if that's a good sign or a bad sign, but we'll see. All right, here we go. Ooh, Swanna! Shiny! Okay, okay. Take it. Doing good. I could have sworn I smelled the Charizard. There still might be one over there in that Hidden Fates tin. We opened up two sets so far that has the possibility of landing us a Charizard, and just think I used all my Charizard luck last stream. All right, here we go. Thwacky, Gym Trainer, Luxio, Chewtle, Glossifleur, Eevee, Foxboy, Morpeko, Holo Weezing, and a Reverse Holo Spinarak. Running out of sleeves, gonna have to replenish my little pack over here soon. Almost used all of the Charizard sleeves. Insane. But I got plenty of sleeves thanks to Bubs refilling me up. Alright, here we got Water Energy, Scrotum, Rusted Shield, Thwacky, Shinx, Cacnea, Horsea, Eevee, Chewtle, Boss's Orders, and a Cacnea. Oh, I saw something in there on accident. I don't know if you guys saw it. It definitely ain't a Charizard, but it's something good. All right, we got Fire, Gym Trainer, Dartrix, Eldegoss, Buizel, Morpeko, Eevee, Rowlet, Shinx, Birdkeeper, Full Art Trainer, into a Rillaboom, which is another duplicate, which I will have four trades. Bubs and slash or Joey. Help me complete my sets. Full Art Birdkeeper's pretty good too. I needed that one. That's pretty good. We love double pull packs. And these packs just tear right open. Darkness Energy, Dartrix, Eldegoss, Rusted Sword, Chewtle, Cufin, Horsey, Cacnea, Morpeko, Phanpy, and a regular rare Rillaboom. Well, not regular rare, reverse holo rare Rillaboom. Also a card I needed. Which makes me happy. If I'm gonna get regular reverse holos, might as well make them reverse holos that I need to complete the master set. Boom. Alright, we got a Psychic Energy, Luxio, Rusted Sword, Floatzel, Trapinch, Koffing, Shinx, Buizel, Nigget, Professor's Research, and a Luxio. Alright, last pack of Shining Fates, our last chance to pull the Charizard. Or anything else that we need from that full list. Alright. Metal Energy, Eldegoss, Rusted Shield, Rotom, Yanma, Chewtle, Cufin, Horsey, Cacnea, Drednaw, and a Team Yell Towel Reverse. No shiny lizard boy, but you know what? We did claim a bunch of chase cards that we were actually looking for and got a couple of duplicates that I can trade to help complete the set, which I know is that Rillaboom there, that Grimmsnarl, that Indeedee. I'm pretty sure everybody has the Indeedee, so. Watch that one. Okay, cool. Up next, let's do Vivid Voltage. Let's do Vivid Voltage. Let me grab the Vivid Voltage stuff real quick. Something real quick as well. I did. I'm gonna go through those again and fix the sleeves. All right. Perfect. So this is our chase list from the Vivid Voltage set. Is we're looking for the Amazing Rare Celebi, the Amazing Rare Zacian, the Amazing Rare Rayquaza, Full Art Nessa, for obvious reasons, Nessa's a bae, the Rainbow Chonkachu, of course, and the Full Art Rainbow Nessa, for, once again, obvious reasons. Now, I'm pretty sure this pack has code cards that reveal whether or not you get a good pull or not. So I'm going to be trying not to spoil them for myself. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 packs total of Vivid Voltage. Which in there. All right. Let's get into Vivid Voltage. Like I said, I think these have green code cards in them, as well as battle styles. So I'm going to try not to leak them. Which we got a white one, so we could tell now. Code card faces out, so I got to slide them out this way. All right. We got a Lightning Energy, Swoobat, Excadrill, Makargo, Blitzel, Slugma, Beldum, Milcery, Wooper, Reverse Holo Dusclops, and a Holo Shaymin. Next pack here. Spoil it. I'm not even gonna look. I almost did the Shining Fates trick. That would have not been fun. Alright, Phonic Energy, Shuckle, Cramorant, Drone Rotom, Clefairy, Tynamo, Milcery, Meow, Chimchar, Ferrothorn's our reverse holo, and a Donphan is our regular rare. Celebi. I'm pretty sure the amazing rare is in the. I just spoiled that one. The amazing rare is in the reverse holo section. Alright, we got a Metal Energy Swellow, League Staff, Charmeleon, Riolu, Eevee, Seedot, Electrike, Clefairy, reverse holo Dedenne, and a Darmanitan V. Which is a pretty good pull. Not on our chase list, but A, we will take it. Ooh, something to put down on the board, am I right? Next one. We're almost out of our Vivid Voltage, and then I think we'll do Battle Styles and end off with Hidden Fates. Alright, we got Metal Energy, Coating Energy, Shuckle, Delmize, Weedle, Beldum, Phanpy, Duskull, Electrike, Opal, and a Togekiss V. Back-to-back pulls. Alright, we'll take it. Nice. Nice, nice. Nothing on our pull list yet. I almost did it again. Lightning Energy, Electric, Delmize, Stunfisk, Phanpy, Yama, Duskull, Meow, Voltorb, Reverse Holo Tracheon, and a Garbodor regular rare. Okay. Vivid Voltage here. What time is it? 8:54. We've been going live for 2 hours. Not bad. Gives me time to kind of sort through some cards. All right, Grass Energy, Coating Energy, Shuffle, Delmize, Ninkata, Pikafek, Poochyena, Rockruff, ooh, okay, slow down. Blitzel, Reverse Holo Jolteon, I like that Jolteon, and a Regirock Holo. That's a nice Jolteon, too. All right, down to our last couple of packs here. Nothing on the chase list. I don't think we pulled anything that made me go like, whoa, yet, so I feel like it's coming. There's Nessa, Krokorok, Excadrill, Nincada, Pikipek, Poochyena, Rockruff, Blitzel, Reverse Holo Blitzel, and a Holo Magearna. Alex, if you're still watching, Nessa is your girl. I'm telling you right now. All yours. All right, well, fuck that. I'll recline this back a little bit. Back's hurting. All right. We got a Fighting Energy, Charmeleon, Pinchurchin, Trumbeak, Charmander, Wooper, Meowth, Cottonee, Aracuda, Girafarig, and a Drapion V. Nice pull. The Dark-type V cards look so cool. Sweet. Put that one over there. All right, our last Vivid Voltage pack. Last chance to pull something on our chase list. Or leave us empty-handed. And it's gonna leave us empty-handed, I spoiled it. So, fuck. We're just gonna go through it here. I believe we could still get an Amazing Rare with green code cards. But it's a Trubbish. All right, so out of all of our Vivid Voltage, we got three pulls. Drapion V, Darmanitan V, and a Togekiss V. Not bad, not bad at all. All right, we're gonna do Battle Styles next. Yes, and all right, we got a giant Battle Styles list. We got Empoleon, Boltapu Kokos, Tyranitar V, Cheryl and Phoebe for obvious reasons, the Rainbow Tapu Koko, Rainbow Single Strike Urshifu, Full Art Single Strike Urshifu, Rainbow Rapid Strike Urshifu, Full Art Rapid Strike Urshifu, Rainbow Phoebe, Rainbow Cheryl, and Secret Rare Houndoom. Also, any one of the Urshifu Full Arts is up for grabs as well. And I think on this one, I have Battle Styles everything for today. I got Blister Packs, I got a Booster Box, and I got an Elite Trainer Box. So I think I'm just going to open them all and put all the packs out and just go to town on them. So let's do that. We also have two claims on pulls for this set. So my friend Janie did claim this booster pack, so I'm going to put that aside. And Joey claimed something out of the booster box. So I will go ahead and pull that out as well. Let's get this booster. So Joe, I got a fun fact for you. All right, hold on. Let me pull these out. So, based on the actual TCG games, every single dice that we're going to get in Elite Trainer Box now is going to be see-through. Basically, people were cheating and cutting these dice open and putting weights in them. So now, in order to make them legally playable, all of the main dice, the rolling dice, are going to be see-through. So this one's blue. This is the one that came in Champion's Path, is see-through. They used to not be see-through like that. Well, they used to be a little clear, but like kind of hazy. But now they're going to be like see-through. Those pack cards are cool. I don't know, I thought that was a pretty nifty fact. Between all of this, so we could start using some of these clear ones. These are also two of the battle style, or three of the battle styles that came in our packs, which we're going to add. Open the booster box now. Now, Anthony knows my rule about what happens if I pull the secret rare Octillery. It goes outside. Joe, you called the fifth pack on the left side. So I'm going to actually pull that out for you right now. Sealed box. Opening it up. And we're going one, two, three, four, five. There's your pack, Joe. I'm going to put that aside with Janie's. And then I'm going to replace this pack on the side that I pulled out of, just so we can now have an even amount of battle styles. Oop. We have a ton of battle styles to open. That's literally, I don't even know how many packs. Ton of battle styles. Booster box. Oh, this didn't pop out right. Look at that. That's cool. Never seen that happen before. Okay, booster box. And we did get these two, which I'm going to sleeve up real quick. Just hollows. Nothing special about them. All right, let's get into battle styles. This is my first time opening them. I've watched Anthony and CJ open them. I'm gonna try and not spoil the code cards. All right, here we go. Fire Energy, Tool Jammer, Crobat, Gliscor, Salandit, Rolycoly, Esper, Shinx, Blipbug, Reverse Holo's an Aegislash, and a regular Holo Licky. Is that a Holo? Huh. No Holo. Okay. I also heard this set has inconsistent pulls, so it doesn't really matter if I get a green card or a white card, because I still might get shit from it, or still might get something really good. I gotta remember which side I pull off of. We'll just do the right side first, on the booster box. Christmas green card. Spoiled that one. Kind of go through pretty quickly. Luxio, Weeping Bell, Houndour, Scatterbug, Honedge, Gligar, Electabuzz, Reverse Holo Grumpig, and a Conkeldurr. White card. First pull. Let's see. Luxio, Durant, Perugly, Electabuzz, Esper, Timber, Slowpoke, Corphish, Sizzlipede, and a Mimikyu V. Nice. First pull of the battle styles is a Mimikyu. Sweet. Got a Fearow, Carnivine, Scape Rope, Timber, Tepig, Glammeow, Silicobra, Frillish, Reverse Holo Steelix, and a Vivillon. Nice. Boom, we got a Cacturne, Level Ball, Single Strike Energy, Bronzor, Horsea, Murkrow, Cherubi, Lickitung, Shinx, and a Boutland. I heard the pull rates for Battle Styles is dookie. It's right up there with, what was that other set that was horseshit? Not Burning Shadows, I forgot the name of it. It was a Sun and Moon set. Spewpug, Gliscor, Swordward, and Shielbert. Sizzlipede, Shinx, Cacnea, Pawnier, Reverse Holo Boutland, and a Holo Entei. All right, we'll take that. That's actually a pretty cool card. Pretty cool card. I'm about to have the most satisfaction out of opening these after I pull one card. I will explain that. All right, we got Energy Grumpig, Energy Recycler, Gerudo, Scatterbug, Honedge, Gligar, Electabuzz, Bellsprout, Urn of Vitality, and an Aegislash. Regular rare. Doing well. I think we got something in this one. I mean, I did see it was a white card, but I could kind of see the shimmer of it. Bruxish, Buffalant, Level Ball, Mienfu, Silicobra, Mr. Mime, Bellsprout, Onix, EXP Share, and a Tapu Koko! We hit it. We hit a pull that we wanted. Chase cards. We will be opening that last pack of McDonald's. Which is good. Green card. Fire, Scroll of Swirls, Bofalon, Crawdaunt, Tepig, Glammeow, Silicobra, Frillish, Houndour, Bisharp, and Mr. Rhyme. This pack's a little fat. We got a Psychic Energy, Level Ball, Morpeko, Hangry Version, Tool Jammer, Fomantis, Remoraid, Spearow, Pachirisu, Cherubi, Reverse Holo Heatmor, and a... We got the Rainbow Rare Tapu Koko. Good pull. Good pull. Good pull. Get that right into a sleeve. I thought I just spit all over it. Nice. That was another chase card. Aw, centering is ass. Heavy top and heavy left. Damn. No PSA 10 for me. No PSA 10 for me. Ugh. We got another white card. I said I wasn't going to spoil for myself, but here we are again, spoiling shit. Dottler, Dowblade, Picknight, Sizzlipede, Shinx, Cacnea, Pawniard, Timber, Orbeetle, and the Single Strike Urshifu alternate art. Again, with centering ass. Look how crooked that is. Aw, man. Heavy right. And the top is just fucked. Joe, price check. Sorry, sleeping. What are you sleeping for? Wake the fuck up. I just subbed, but nothing updated. Well, it didn't pop up yet. Maybe it's delayed. Didn't this happen last time you subbed? Or maybe it's delayed. Because it didn't even pop up on my activity feed. I want a refund. That's not through me, that's through Twitch. Ant, can you look up price on this? I think that's one of the alternate arts. I see all of them, just not that one. All right, let me see if I can find it. We got ass this deck. That was horrible. There you go. Last sold's $50 raw. And I think that's the actual one. Oh, that's not the big alternate art one. Oh, wait, maybe it is. Yeah, that's the regular V alternate art, not the V Max alternate art, which is the big boy we're looking for. But are we looking at one? For Urshifu V Max 168. Yeah, we weren't chasing that one. $40 to $50. Oh! Spinner, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, I'm seeing what Anthony said about $50 raw. It's pretty good. Take it. We know we have ass in this pack, so let's just go through. Dottler, Pig Knight, Silicobra, Lickitung, Horsey, Mankey, Mawile, Murkrow, and Lurant. Bubs, bring your duplicates tomorrow because I have two cards to trade you. All right. Girder, Seadra, Fan of Waves, Silocobra. Wait for catch up. Mr. Mime, Bellsprout, Onix, Spearow, Mankey, and a Phalanx. Ant, did you sub with Twitch Prime? I think that might be why it's not counting. Cacturn, Rapid Strike Energy, XP Share, Roly Coly, Frillish, Esper, Blipbug, Houndoom, Phalanx, and a Primate. Went through a purchase coin thingy. Yeah, I think you have to actually subscribe on the site on twitch.com. Golbat, Energy Recycler, Urn of Vitality, Remoraid, Spearow, Pachirisu, Chirubi, Mienfo, Scroll of Swirls, and a Holo Sandaconda. Add my vote on, though, for the booster pack. Okay, I'll count it. I will count it. Here, what I'll do this. There you go. Boom, now it says at a 9. So I just decreased one. Okay. Camping Gear, Seadra, Scroll of Swirls, Gligar, Solandit, Bronzor, Cacnea, Spoink, Spupa, and a Victini, which was another one. Did I put that on as... Oh, I don't know why I didn't put that on as a chaser. But I will take the Victini. I will gladly take the Victini. I just flung a card. All right, we got a Carnivine, Soul Word and Shieldbert, Bisharp, Lickitung, Orsi, Mankey, Mawile, Fomantis, Scatterbug, and a Holo Orbeetle. I got so many freaking battle style packs. Scroll of Scorn, Bisharp, Single Strike Energy, Murkrow, Tepig, Honedge, Baltoy, Electabuzz, Electivire, and Ascent of Scorch. Non-holo. Those of you that are just joining us, down on the bottom, you see we have a sub goal for a vintage pack. If we hit the sub goal by the end of the night, I will be opening a fossil set, a Japanese fossil set sealed. Morpeko, Durant, Mustard, Horsea, Cherubi, Lickitung, Electabuzz, Esper, Slowbro, and a Bout. You guys want to see that open? We got to hit that sub goal there. It was 10. High sub, but nothing happened. I saw the follow come through. Didn't see the sub yet. It might be behind a little bit. Cheryl, Heatmore, Tower Darkness, Yamper, Lickitung, Zubat, Remoraid, Onix, Bruxish, and a Necrozma V. I will take that. It's a pretty cool looking card. Yeah, I don't think the sub must have went through, Spinner, because you would have had my emoji next to your name. My sub emote. Just double check everything, make sure it looks alright. Alright. Karina's Focus, Caracol, Morpeko, Mawile, Cherubi, Pachirisu, Chimecho, Honedge, Cacturne, and Alurantis. Ooh. Alright, we're almost down our first side of booster packs. We got a whole nother side to go. Alright, we have Fire Energy, Durant, Mustard, Cheryl, Mankey, Slowpoke, Fomantis, Remoraid, Cubone, Buffalo, and the Victini VMAX. Nice pull. Nice pull. Metal Energy, Carnivine, Escape Rope, Tower of Waters, Gligar, Spoink, Bronzor, Tepig, Pachirisu, Phantom Waves, and a Vivillon. gonna start using. This to open them because my hands are starting to hurt. Come on. There we go. Lightning Energy, Bisharp, Weeping Bell, Phoebe, Pawnier, Houndour, Jinx, Gligar, Spoink, Grumpig, and a Claydol. Alright, last two packs till we hit the bottom. Alright, we got a Fighting Energy, Tool Jammer, Perugly, Durant, Electabuzz, Gligar, Honedge, Scatterbug, Houndour, Cherrim, and a Tyranitar V. Not the Tyranitar that we're after, but we'll take it. Cool beans. All right. Let's hit this bottom one here. Off with a green code card. Try not to spoil them if I can't. Sometimes it just, it's hard not to. I just kind of go through this one pretty quickly. Almost lost those. All right, so for the first half of our booster box plus some, I'm gonna move the cards just because we have a whole nother section to go. Take a look at all of these bad boys. So we got a Mimikyu V, Tapu Koko V, the Rainbow Tapu Koko V Max, Alternate Art Urshifu V, Victini V, Tyranitar V, and Victini V Max. And also Necrozma V. I forgot we have one more. So not bad for one side. Add those to our stack. We got a whole nother side, and then we have the two that are claimed there, and then we can get into the last couple of packs that we have to open of Hidden Fates. Dark Energy, Caracol, Pignite, Fan of Waves, Chimecho, Onix, Sizzlipede, Glammeow, Slowpoke, Cherubi. I got it too, Ant! I got it too! There's one of the chase cards, everybody. That is the Full Art Single Strike Urshifu VMAX 168. Or is this the 86 one? Oh, this is 86 out of 163. So I didn't have this as my chase card. This is just the standard Urshifu VMAX, which I still think is going for a lot. Actually, check real quick. This one is actually going for there's two cards that look extremely similar. Oh, that scared me. All right, there we go. Spinner, the sub did come through now. Thank you for joining the crew. Glad we got it figured out. It's not showing what this card's going for right now. I can't find it on here. That's okay. Appreciate the subscription. Goes towards our nightly goal of opening the vintage pack. We got 5 more subs to go, everybody. 5 more subs. Halfway there. Till we open up this vintage pack. Grass Energy, Seedra, Fan of Waves, Dottler, Shinx, Gligar, Spoink, Bronzor, Tepig, Morpeko, and a Mienshao. I haven't seen the Sworn Enemy yet, so I'm kind of happy. But I am mentally preparing myself to see the Sworn Enemy. I just don't want to see the Sworn Enemy in the secret rare form, because I will not be a happy camper. Energy, Mustard, Golbat, Bruno, Zubat, Cubone, Frillish, Blipbug, Rolycoly, Electabuzz, and a Licky Licky. Waiting for me to cut a card on accident. It's bound to happen. Alright, Energy Recycler, Urn of Vitality, Girder, Fomantis, Remoraid, Cubone, Pawniard, Houndoom, Glammeow, and a Salazzle. Not bad, not bad. Making our way through the box. All right. Sword and Shieldbert, Bisharp, Golbat, Chimecho, Honedge, Horsea, Mankey, Slowpoke, Versalo Entei, and a Conkeldurr. I think that right side of the booster box was our hit side. Heatmore, Fearow, Escape Rope, Gligar, Spoink, Bronzor, Tepig, Pachirisu, Baltoy, and another Tyranitar V up for grabs. Got a Bisharp, Weeping Bell, Phoebe, Mr. Mime, Scatterbug, Yamper, Lickitung, Zubat, Luxio, and a Stoutland. Wow, full art. That is a beautiful card. The centering is booty cheeks on it. Absolute booty cheeks. Heavy right there, you can see a whole gap. But that is a beautiful looking card. Wow. All right, I'm happy with that pull. Still, nothing big. Nothing big. Morpeko, Dewblade, Honedge, Horsea, Mankey, Slowpoke, Fomantis, Rolycoly, and an Electabuzz. Right. Boom. We got a Durant, Mustard, Sherp, Timber, Corphish, Cacnea, Mawile, Spoink, Spearow, and a Cherub Hollow. Barely tell that was hollow for a second until I put it down. Very light hollow. Alright, we got a Spewpa, Gliscor, Bruno, Onix, Mawile, Cherubi, Pachirisu, Chimecho, Versalo Cheryl, and a Centiscorch, regular rare. Maverick, thank you so much for the follow. Appreciate that. All right, we got Karina's Focus, Caracol, Morpeko, Blipbug, Pawnier, Mankey, Sizzlipede, Baltoy, Slowpoke, and an Aegislash. No, I don't have to sleeve up reverse holos, but people like shiny cards, so when I have to sell bulk, I would like to keep them in pretty mint condition. Bruxish, Buffalant, Urn of Vitality, Scatterbug, Yamper, Lickitung, Zubat, Remoraid, Blipbug, and a Primeape. Got the Fender's roll. Did you see he shouted out our Insta? I did not. Did you, I'll shout him out. I'll post it on the story. That's pretty cool. Cheryl, how did they look, Ant? Pretty good? Do you rub a lot now or no? Corphish, Solandit, Roly Coly, Esper, Shinx, Victory Bell, and a Tapu Koko VMAX. Another one up for trades. I think that's the same one we got. No, we have all three of the Tapu Kokos. Nice. That's a great pull. That was on our list as well. 51 out of 163. So that was on our chase list. We were looking for that one. But we now have all three Tapus. Cool. I'm taking it. I will take it. Yeah, they're good. Everything's perfect. We just put the front coils on wrong. Ha ha, I'll tell you tomorrow. What do you mean we put the front coils on wrong? Did he help you fix it at least? Grumpig, Scroll of Scorn, Corphish, Cacnea, Mawile, Spoink, Mr. Mime, Onix, and Victory Bell. Not really fond of the battle style pull rates so far. I mean, I'm getting a lot of hits, but I also bought a bunch of packs, so. Oh, we got a white card. I was going to try not spoil it, but there we go. Alright, we got a Dewglade, Cacturn, Mustard, Lickitung. It's an easy fix, but I'll have to get another alignment. Aw, oh, that sucks. Electabuzz, Esper, Timber, Slowpoke, Camping Gear, and a Rapid Strike Urshifu. That's alright, we'll take the Rapid Strike Urshifu. Does like Discount Tire or anything do alignments? Because then you might as well just bring it there. My bulk pile is insane right now. Can I show you guys? Look at my bulk pile. Now I'm not gonna be able to get this back centered. Pet Boys. All right, cool. Well, my car should be done tomorrow, so we're gonna have to leave real quick and go get it. All right, Indeedee, Phoebe, Carnivine, Pawniard, Mankey, Sizzlipede, Baltoy, Timber, Meowstic, and a holo Bronzong. We are nearing the bottom of the huge $600 opening. Again, we get the 5 subscriptions. I will be opening a vintage pack. Oh, I got a green card. Indeedee, Swordchilbert, Crawdont, Bellsprout, Bronzor, Murkrow, Horsea, Cherubi, Salazzle, and Mr. Mime. Oop. Karkle, Dottler, Pit Knight, Scatterbug, Honedge, Gligar, Electabuzz, Bellsprout, Remoraid, and a Claydol. Honchkrow, Seedra, Houndour, Scatterbug, Honedge, Gligar, Electabuzz, Mawile, and a Salazzle. Weeping Bell, XP Share, Purugly, Bellsprout, Bronzor, Murkrow, Horsea, Cherubi, Single Strike Energy. We did get a Seeker Rare. 2 Single Strike Energies. Not the Seeker Rare that we wanted. However, also not the Seeker Rare that we despise. Centering's pretty bad on it, but take a look at it here. It's not too bad. It is a little bad. It's a little top heavy. All right. Well, I was definitely not expecting a secret rare. Based on how those pulls were going. Still haven't seen the Devil Child, which is great. Very proud of that. I know he's a rare. Tower of Darkness, Girder, Durant, Lickitung, Electabuzz, Esper, Timber, Slowpoke, Drampa, and a Mien Shao. Haven't gotten that Drampa card yet. That's a first. All right, we got three more packs on this side, and then we have the two packs that we went ahead and set aside that my friend so graciously said we were getting pulls out of. We were very confident. So we'll see. Camping Gear, Honchkrow, Heatmore, Corphish, Salandit, Rolycoly, Esper, Shinx, Emboar, and a Primeape. Bad. All right, two more packs on this side, and then we'll move into our packs that we set aside. Is that one? All right, we got a Durant, Perugly, Tool Jammer, Bellsprout, Mienfu, Yamper, Glammeow, Corphish, Entei, and a Mien Shao again. Cool beans. All right, last pack on this side. And we are pretty much out of our battle styles. Tower Waters, Karina's Focus, Perugly, Honedge, Gligar, Electabuzz, Bellsprout, Bronzor, and Lurantis. What a great job. Awesome pack. Okay. So, this was the fifth pack on the left side of the booster box that Joey said we were going to get a good pull out of. And this boxed blister that Janie said we were going to get a good pull out of. So let's go ahead and open up this one first. See if Joey claims well. There's that one. Alright, we got a Grumpig, Luxio, Spewpa, Mienfu, Baltoy, Mr. Mime, Fomantis, Spearow, Reverse Holo Bronzong, and a Holo Orbeetle. So we did have somewhat of a pull. Good job, Joe. And let us see if Janie picked something good. Dewblade, Pink Knight, Scroll of Swirls, Scatterbug, Cubone, Murkrow, Tepig, Honedge, Spewpa, and a Centiscor. So nothing good in that one. Alright, so on this side of the booster box, we got a couple of decent pulls. We got the Urshifu, Tapu Koko VMAX, Urshifu VMAX, Tyranitar V, that's another duplicate there. Stoutland V, and then obviously our secret rare, Single Strike Energy. So not bad on our pull ratios today. But we did hit one of our chase cards, so... delete that one out of the picture there. We're going to be opening our last of the McDonald's packs, since we did hit a chase card. Oh, I fucked that one up. We got a Grookey, Chespin, Turtwig, and a Squirtle Holo. So double check all these bad boys here. Grookey, we needed the regular Railroad, so that's a good hit. Not bad. We didn't hit that many duplicates of these guys. So, pretty much with all the McDonald's sets, I was able to kind of start completing this. I'm going to have to buy the filler cards, some more packs. But not bad for what I was looking for. I didn't get any of the Charmanders and none of the Pikachus, which are the two most pricey cards. So, that's all right. It is what it is. Looking pretty full. One duplicate, so.
Yes, I'm ready. You look like you're ready for bed, not for Pokemon trading. I hope you don't think you're going to try.
All right. So we have a couple of chase cards on this one. These are the resealed, not resealed, but reprint ones. You could tell because of the way that they're packaged. They're packaged like the new tins. So hopefully I got a little bit of better luck on these bad boys. But we're still chasing, obviously, the shiny Charizard from this set. CJ, if you're still in here, I'm giving you one of these set things. One of these tins to put your cards in. You're welcome. You just gotta tell me which one you want. I'm actually just gonna open all of them right now. Probably give him the Charizard thing. What do you think, Ant? Give CJ the Charizard? I'm gonna give CJ the Charizard. You work well. know what? CJ can have these bad boys. I'll give them to CJ. I'll ask him if he wants them first, but those are for CJ. We've all seen those plenty of times. Not really much to go through. Alright, so these are the last couple of packs. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Looks like there's, what, 4 packs in each? I thought there was more. Anyway, we got the last 12 packs of the stream to open. And then that will be it. Unless we hit the sub goal, I will open our vintage pack, which I still have here. If not, I'm going to be saving it for another stream if we hit the sub goal then. So let's get to Hidden Fates. I was so confident I smelt the Charizard today. And I just don't know. Got an energy, Metapod, Sabrina Suggestion, Charmeleon, Koffing, Ekans, Cubone, Magikarp, Geodude, Holo Eevee, and a Swablu Holo, which I think I have. So, Tony, got another card to trade you. As soon as you go through your Hidden Fates. Darkness Energy, Magmar, Misty Cerulean City Gym, Sabrina Suggestion, Paris, Cubone, Voltorb, Geodude, Eevee, Jesse and James, which is a duplicate, a very nice duplicate to pull, by the way. That card actually goes for a lot. It's very sought after, so that's I'm actually glad I pulled that as a duplicate. And a Pikachu. Wow, two of our pulls are duplicates out of the 50,000 cards in the set. It's not looking hopeful. Alright, we got a Jinx, Graveler, Farfetch'd, Clefairy, Staryu, Jigglypuff, Ekans, Geodude. There's a Gyarados, and a Koffing, which again, I think I have. We're on to the Mewtwo packs now. We did get one hit in each pack, so that's kind of good. Looking forward to it. Nice. Alright, here we go. Misty's Determination, Scyther, Jinx, Clefairy, Eevee, Ekans, Paris, Caterpie. Reverse Holo Jolteon, and a regular Mew. Metapod, Pokemon Center Lady, Scyther, Clefairy, Caterpie, Ekans, Paris, Charmander, Zapdos, and a Magneton, which is another duplicate that I have. Every single card here I pulled that I already have. I already have the Swablu, I already have the Magneton, I already have the Jesse James, and I already have the Gyarados. I'm not excited. Not excited. Look at all those beautiful cards there on the corner that I can pull. And they gotta give me duplicates. All right, Brock's Grit, Misty Swirly City Gym, Chansey, Cubone, Eevee, Clefairy, Psyduck, Ekans, Golem, Curlia, Shiny, which my favorite Pokemon is Gallade, so I will take a Curlia any day. Don't have that one. That's a holo, right? Kind of hard to tell. All right, Mew. I can't open packs anymore. I've opened way too many packs today. We got Scyther, Bring a Suggestion, Pokemon Center Lady, Geodude, Jigglypuff, Staryu, Ekans, Eevee. We got the Bird Trio. Bird Trio Full Art. That was a chase card. Happy to see that. Happy to see that. All right, last five packs. All right, Kogastrat, Lieutenant Strategy, Misty's Determination, Cubone, Voltorb, Geodude, Eevee, Caterpie, Weezing. That was a horrible pack. Horrible. Horrible pack. Horrible. Farfetch, Jinx. I'm tired of saying Pokemon names. Jesse and James holo. And a Clefairy reverse holo. Alright, we're on the last three Charizard packs. Last three packs of the stream. And then your boy has some serious organizing to do. Alright, here we go, folks. Kogastrat, Strategy, Magikarp, Pikachu, Voltorb, Koffing, Cubone, Jolteon, Brock's Pewter City Gym. That was a Dookie pack. Dookie pack. Chansey, Giovanni's Exile, Brock's PDC Gym, Voltorb, Pikachu, Ekans, Koffing, Paris, Mew, and Staryu. Another Dookie pack. Two in a row. Two in a row. All right, last pack of the stream. Last pack of the stream. Oh, I did the pack trick wrong. Uh-oh. I think I see it in the middle. I think it's the next card here. Yep. Oh, shit! Okay, so there's the Mew, which is our rare. There's the energy. So this next pack is the pull. Oh, it's the Decidueye! Okay. Good way to end off the pack. It's another chase card that I wanted. All right. I can't believe I fucked up that pack trick. What the hell did I do? That was, okay. Insane. All right, so out of Hidden Fates, we'll go over what we got. A lot of duplicates. Yeah, Joe, thanks for teasing me with the damn Charizard. Jesse and James, Gyarados, Magneton, Kirlii, Decidueye. And we'll go through the full pull list of the whole $600 worth of cards. We got Swablu, Jesse and James, Gyarados, Magneton, Kirlii, Decidueye, Moltres, Zapdos, Articuno, Attacking, Gyarados GX, Raichu GX, Charizard GX, the promo cards, Rapid Strike Urshifu, Tapu Koko VMAX, Single Strike Urshifu VMAX, Tyranitar V, Stoutland V, Single Strike Energy, Tapu Koko VMAX, Rainbow Rare, Mimikyu V, Single Strike Urshifu, Alternate Art, Victini V, another Tyranitar V, Victini VMAX, Necrozma V, Drapion V, Galarian Darmanitan, Togekiss V, Indeedee V, Grimmsnarl V, Rillaboom, Birdkeeper, Swanna, Crobat VMAX, Crobat V, Ice Cube, Pikachu V, sorry, Greedent V, more Pico V, Dracapult VMAX, Dracapult V, Cramorant V, Indeedee V, Dedenne, Schlong Ditto V, Grimmsnarl V, Full Art, Yveltal, Amazing Rare, Chewtle, Delmize V, Rillaboom VMAX, Sirfetch'd, Eldegoss V, Crobat V, Reshiram Amazing Rare, Boutland V, Lapras V, Charizard V, the promo, Venusaur V, Gardevoir VMAX, and the Wailord V. So that's it for the pull list. I got major sorting out to do. Look at all of this bulk. Look at this. Hold on. I can't even grab this. Let me just. Bam. Look at all that bulk. So that's $600 worth of bulk. Not bad. I will take it. Wow. What a day. I've been waiting a long time to open all those packs. Glad I got them all out of the way. We didn't hit the sub goal for today. No worries. That's fine. I'll save it for another stream. I am going to be ordering a whole bunch of Chill and Rain when that comes out. Also, going to try and get maybe some more Hidden Fates, maybe some more Shining Fates, maybe some more, maybe the new set that came out in Japan, which basically is the Chilling Rain set, but it's in Japan. Maybe some Japanese sets. Those are fun to open. I'll see what I can get. Maybe some Shiny Star. Maybe I'll get a Shiny Star V pack, but we'll see. Definitely going to hoard up some more. We got to beat 600 plus now. I think the only way to go is 1,000. I think my next go is I'm going to spend $1,000 on Pokemon cards, and we'll do a massive $1,000 unboxing, which will be fun. But thanks for everyone for sticking around. I will catch you guys later. Anthony, if you want to chill in Discord, I'll go in Discord while I sort through cards, and we can talk for a little bit. But other than that, thanks for everybody for following. Thanks for all the subs. And thanks for hanging out. I will catch you guys all later. Peace out. Have a great rest of your day. Oh, you know what? This is also a YouTube video. So if you guys are watching the YouTube video and you guys stayed for the full 3 hours, 10 minutes, which, by the way, lasted the same amount of time to open up $300 worth of packs. So getting pretty good at this opening thing. But yeah, if you guys are watching the YouTube video, be sure to subscribe. If you guys are here on my Twitch and haven't followed my YouTube, still youtube.com/greatgaming, same way as on here. But I'll catch you guys all later. Peace out, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.